Once upon a time in the Big Apple, in a place called Harlem, there lived a young man who had a dream.
Questo quello